And next up, in tumbling from USA, Joyce Hayes.